Thank you. call a number of the church that have participated throughout the week. The First District Baptist Association, the session has gone well, and we thank God for your participation. Dean Hubbard has worked hard all week long, and thank God, her and everybody that has attended. We will be forming a committee soon because they'll be coming on this week on next year. So we need to prepare ourselves, starting now, for that big task. So let us keep the district in prayer. God bless you, God keep you. Women's activity coming up, there's a phone going off, there's silence phones. You should do that before you come to church. There's certain levels of disrespect that are going on. And we need to stop it. Certain things that have to be done, people ignore and do them anyway. Certain doors we have to be locked for going around with them anyway. I ain't supposed to go outside the door for them anyway. God's gonna hold your tongue. Now, old preacher said, typically you may not pass to everybody, but make sure nobody passes you. We found, baby. I love y'all. And ain't nothing you can do about it. This is the moment of time. Time is God's program. And tithing is what the Lord would have us to do. He says, bring you all the tithing of this house, that there may be meat in my house. And move me now here, let me share the Lord of hosts, and I will open the window of heaven. For you are blessed, that there will not be room enough to receive it. For you know his faith and grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Though he was rich, yet for your sake he became poor. That he through his poverty might be rich. So upon the first day of the week, let every one of you live by him in store as the Lord has prospered you. Not grudgingly nor of necessity, for the Lord loveth the cheerful. He loves the happy and the hilarious. Glory to God. Glory to God.